Do you find it challenging to uncover organizational anomalies in hiring, promotion, salary, and other decisions that directly impact your employees? Oracle Fusion HCM Analytics offers ready-to-use, machine learning-based diversity analytics to indicate anomalies such as unconscious bias or discrimination within your organization. Let's start with this dashboard showing diversity indicators using sample data. The Diversity Trend Indicator Visualization provides an overview of diversity trends for historical data across hiring, promotions, turnover, and salary decisions. You can immediately see that the diversity indicators for hiring show the presence of an anomaly in the year 2022. You can also get a bird's eye view of diversity indicators across location and job roles that highlight areas of anomalies. You can further analyze statistical scores across locations for ethnicity and gender, or use other demographic attributes such as age, veteran status, and disability. You can now see that there's a definitive hiring anomaly among African American population in New York, as indicated by the varying shades of red. Let's investigate further into this. In this hiring analysis dashboard, you can view the number of indicators by location highlighting hiring anomalies among African American and Hispanic populations. The second visualization shows detailed hiring trends across years by location and job role. For the New York location, you can see the improvement in hiring trends across the years for African American administrative support workers, as indicated by the transition of color from red to yellow. However, the hiring anomaly seems to have further increased for African American and Hispanic first and middle level managers. Let's drill down further. This detailed analysis dashboard provides statistical proof of hiring anomalies in specific populations with ready-to-use scoring models including Z-test, chi-square test, and Fisher's exact probability test. It's evident from the results of all these statistical scores that a hiring anomaly does exist among the African American and Hispanic populations. Let's now assess the total impact. You can map the results of the statistical models to location, job roles, and actual hiring numbers. One of the more powerful metrics that shows the full extent of hiring anomaly is expected hire. The contrast between this number and the actual number of hires, combined with the relative ranking of scores, show the depth and breadth of hiring anomaly throughout the organization. With this, we conclude our brief demo on detecting diversity anomalies within your organization using ML-based diversity analytics from Oracle Fusion HCM Analytics.